Echelon got a positive ID on your target from the morgue security cameras. A guy named Vyashlav Vinger.
How do I find him?
By his license plate.
And if he's not with his car?
Then his driver will be. Grab him and make him talk. Don't be afraid to use force.
Who? Me?
Grimstarter just pulled up the schematics on the ministry. They've got a laser security grid online in the courtyard.
So I stay out of the courtyard.
Don't let them trigger any alarms at all. We still don't have any official approval from the Joint Chiefs for this operation. So one slip up and it's mission over.
map.
What the hell?
I'm going to ask you some questions. When I think you're lying, I'll do this. Who do you work for?
Vyacheslav Grinkov.
Tell me about him.
He used to be Spetsnaz. Now he's mercenary. He works for President Nicholas.
Where do I find Rinko?
He's meeting Mass in the elevator by the courtyard.
Who's Mass?
Philippe Mass, some computer guy. He has access to Nicholas's office.
What's this meeting about?
I don't know. I swear, it's gotta be something bad if Nicholas is willing to see Grinkov face to face.
I need you to understand that we never talked.
I understand.
Good.
I want to hear what Gringo and Mass talk about in that elevator.
I'll need to deactivate the courtyard laser grid to get in position.
Then do it.
I thought the kitchen was closed.
It's a special order for Colonel Kobayashvili.
Ah, excellent. May I?
Please.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I need a colonel down here. We're trying...
I passed Colonel to be a civilian of my patrol. Want me to send him down?
God, no. I did...
Incoming Colonel Fisher, make the most of him. You'll need him conscious and cooperative if you want to unlock the retinal scanner sealing the door to the courtyard.
That's detailed intelligence.
Knowing everything is my job.
It's probably not my problem.
Oh!
Elevator's in motion.
Great with the laser, Mike Fisher. It's mission critical that we hear what Grinko and Mass say before they reach the top.
Havoc is... wanted to rip it out with pliers?
We had some difficulty with Loki's ship. You can see fibers of muscle tissue still attached.
Nasty. Nasty.
You're in the wrong line of work to avoid getting gore on your hands.
Whatever Nikolaj does in Azerbaijan is his own conscience's burden.
You are just a tool?
You're a tool. I'm the technology. I'm the cleanup man. All the blood's on your Nikolaj's hands. I'm clean.
And it is?
It's what?
Clean.
Azerbaijan? Yeah, man. The operation's goddamn immaculate. Except for the files Nikolaj insists on keeping on his own machine. You need to talk to them.
Sounds like we found the subdermals.
I get nervous when the bad guys start making blood jokes.
That conversation's going straight to the Joint Chiefs, and we're gonna need more.
Nikolaj's computer.
You guessed it. Get inside his office and access that machine. Alarms aren't mission critical anymore. We're moving into Fifth Freedom territory.
Oh,
Christ almighty.
What do you have?
Bad things. Keep transmitting. We need to see how far this goes.
What's going on?
Corpses, refugee camps. They've had commandos at work in Azerbaijan for weeks. How the hell did we miss this? Keep transmitting.
Alert! All men to full alert! We have an intruder in Nikolaj's office! Wake up, you bastard! I want troops in there now!
We are sending reinforcements now!
We need the rest of the files from Nikolaj's computer. This stuff is going straight to the president. We might be headed for military action, and we're going to need airtight proof. That's the end of it, thank God.
What exactly is going on?
You wouldn't believe the numbers. Nikolaj has been systematically murdering his way through Azerbaijan.
And we didn't know about it.
Nobody did.
What does he want?
You can watch the news later. Rendezvous with Junior Wilkes for extraction.
This office is clear. We're heading for the rear gangway.
I heard that thing.
What the hell did you find in there, man? Lambert's flipping out big time.
What's he saying?
That we're going to war.